need to put the ground effects on right there. This is the worst fender. Try to get it in the light so you can see it. Just doesn't match at all. The bumper needs some paint work as well. Let's go ahead and start it up. Good enough. Carpet right there. Driver's seat actually isn't too bad. Dash is cracked.